Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Final Fantasy 15. Today we're going to be following that quest marker because we have to locate the target. Which I think is one of those deformed wolf things. Oh, actually, you know, before we do that, we got some elementsy stuff we could actually... I already know that. We can craft. We already had fire. What? Like that? Oh, do I have to... Must empty the flask before. I don't want to do that though. Okay, so I'm gonna have two spells. So let's see. We got one of that, one of these, one of that. Unicast. Oh, it's random. What if I do like a lot of this and then like a lot of this? No, it's still. I was actually kind of really hoping for something unique. How about we just create some fire then? Fire times 3, potency 99. Feel like I shouldn't mess with that then. Let's, some lightnings. Yeah, there we go. What? Wait, what? I didn't even notice this. I didn't know this was that. I thought that was supposed to be like another... Heal cast thunder times 3. Smite with light, thunder while healing the caster. Yeah? Yeah? I wanted that. Like that. 99. Great. I now have healing lightning. Magical worker. Equip? Ooh, I gotta get what it... You know what? We'll get rid of the daggers for now. And yeah, that should be good. We might need that fire though. That fire looked pretty good. If I do say so myself. So this is a parking garage, right? Or the parking spot. And that's a long way away. Maybe I should rent a chocobo. Is this going... No, that's not it. Is this going to go by the town? No. No, it's not. Treasure spot. Really? And I wish I saw that before running out here. And this is the harvest point. I got this. Put that in my hand. I don't like how the spells are like a little stone that you can have equipped. No, let's put that on. Let's run. Okay, so we're getting a little bit closer. I kind of thought that it would have been a little bit further away. Though we did see it on the map, so it shouldn't be too surprising.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
No, we're walking from here.
The day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
I like the way these guys think, to be quite honest. Except for the sitting part. I can only sit for so long before I have to get up and stretch my legs. I don't know, could just because I don't like my seat. Or it just could because I'm restless sometimes. Prompto, you have like no HP, man. Alright, are we going... Oh no, that's not a swamp. I'm like, are we going into like a sewage or something?
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes,
but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Oh yeah, sure. What was that about minerals? I get distracted. There it is. It's on the map. Okay, let's slowly move over here. Now, I'm gonna mine this, right? It's like... Is this the mining spot? A little further? Out of the way, everyone. All right, we aggroed it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
Feel bad for this thing.
Ready for round
also, how'd we get over here? Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. L1 plus technique. Also, listen to this music. God, it's so good. Alright, so I want to shoot this guy with lightning because I crafted it for a reason. Well, it healed me at the very least. Black Mage! Alright. That did no damage. Alright. Wow, that lightning's still sticking around, huh? Oh, God! Gotcha! That's good. this. Target on. Have Gladius use Tempest. I'm going like this. 1 second. Tempest.
Brother in arms.
Oh, I fucked that up sideways. Can you use Tempest again? I want to try that again. Alright, I think we did better that time. I think I need to hit it with another lightning, though. You're right. That does a decent amount of damage. That does too. Right, around here. Yeah. Circle strafe. Ow, and Tempest.
How are we?
Getting by.
Okay, so no. Maybe I gotta do something else for.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Yeah, I know, that's sad. I gotta do something. Oh, good! Gladly. I don't know what happened there, but we failed one! We're good! We broke its horns! It's not dual horns anymore, baby! Alright, I wanna stab you in the butt. Come here. We're stabbing you in the. Ow, you hip checked me!
I know.
Stay down!
Ooh! Here we go, baby.
All right, we're done.
Oh, it's alive. You guys get me down from here? Alright, where are you going with this? Oh, you take falling damage in this? That's worrying, actually.
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
No problem.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new.
Don't talk about your grandfather that way.
If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
That's right. Dad said he left something in the trunk for me. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll, let me know. Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha. Whoa. What? Alright.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ooh, me!
He should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Oh, motherfucker.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
The back doesn't have that much leg room, to be quite honest. Prismatic dust. Silver dust! Silver and gold! I was just about to start singing that, and then that came up. Alright, so we warp him back. Was there another one over here? No, it was just over there. Sure, let's warp back then. Now, before heading back to Hammerhead, let's avoid that thing over there. Let's come over here and check out this little treasure icon. See what we can get. We really should not fuck with that thing. Keep running.
Knocked. Try to hit him from behind.
No. Hey, actually, we actually get away. We got all D's for that. I'm fine with that. Where is this thing? It's up? No. Why are you stealthing? Are you a ninja? Yo, seriously, I didn't know you had stealth. Oh, is that it? That's it. Pick up. Mega Phoenix! Alright, that's, that's fine.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
What? Oh, shit! That...
Hurricane.
No, that's a
like
big bird.
Half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Also, how you feel math.
Awesome in every sense.
Can I ride that? Should I follow that?
Remember, I'm just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm like, oh shit, are we actually fighting this thing?
Let's clean them.
Oh, damn it, I always miss that one. I thought some of these on the way back. Thank you guys, by the way, for standing there and watching me get mauled. But, sorry. Yeah, I fought some of the things on the way back, and I totally got pinned to the ground each time. Also, get some more rocks from a mining mineral. I kind of get lost, I think. I don't know. I couldn't fast travel anymore, though. I might have got stuck in combat when I ran away from that giant rhino thing. Or I was just in an area I couldn't fast travel from, because I was, like, totally going in circles for a little bit. Let's try to run back to Cindy. As Prompto said, it's rude to keep a lady waiting, I guess. And then a giant bird thing attacked us. Which I'm sure will come into play sometime in the future. Oh, Noctis, we ran, like, 40 feet, man. I can run that, and I'm not as in shape in you. As in you? No, as you. Let's do this. Come on, babe. I'm disappointed.
Huh.
So nice disappointed.
Here. Indeed.
So allies can equip each one type of weapon as the I know that, baby. Alright, let's go talk to Cindy.
I say we take a break.
Then probably go back to the diner and take that other hunting quest. I think there was two more for us to do. No, there was one more we could do, and one that was stupidly high level. Is this the pre-order DLC? Yeah, I think it is. Also, where'd that roof come from? Hey, talk to me.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
Oh my god. Well, there's the album cover, boys.
To ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Oh god, yeah, fine. I mean, I probably would anyways.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way.
Presumptuous.
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere just yet, though.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive?
I want
to
go kill more things. Oh, but yeah, fine.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
I'm gonna run this into a rock, aren't I? Oh no, fucking auto, please. Oh wait, no. Oh, but I buy and sell various items via the digital transmission. Wait, can I buy weapons from the... No, I can buy armor, though. Huh. Oh, and food. Ingredients, not food, but... Well, okay, I guess this does make food. Yeah, I don't want to do this just yet. I want to... One, talk to you. Yo, girl.
Well, I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
I thought you already did that. Customize.
What'll it be?
Interior? I feel like the DLC, that interior looks very, very nice.
Well,
decal.
Here's what I can do for her. How
wheels.
Do you want the wheels?
Oh my god, I can't do anything better than what's already here. No, I don't want that. Scrap. All right.
Be seeing
fine. What's in here? Any items in here? Oh, got it. Oh, item. Run. Eye potion. All right, Sid. How's it going, buddy?
Huh. How y'all doing?
You don't want to talk to us? Fine. That's fine. I don't want to talk to you either. All right. Gorger in the dust. We can't take this one yet. But we can take this one. We get an iron bangle for it. And a lot of money. And a star. I like stars.
Much obliged.
I think the star is just because it's a new monster now that I look at it.
Make sure y'all go prepared.
I'm not. No, there is no preparing for this. How far away is that? That's that way? Alright, you know what? Let's take the car. Why not, right? We'll put it on manual. And then... We'll see how that handles. And if it's awful, we'll put it on auto and making Mr. Hyatt. So yeah, manual.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Okay. Navigator, accelerator. Brake, U-turn. Hop out. No. There'll be no hopping out. Okay, so it's kind of stiff. A little bit. Alright, we're good. Wait, is this American rules or English rules?
Hammerhead, no, it's like American. No garage okay. Ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Okay, I'm tempted to play the... Okay, we'll play it. Afrojack. I don't know. See, the thing is, I don't want to get like a copyright strike, so fuck it. Everyone out.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
But I was already parked. I was already parked, you asshole. I was actually trying to drive it off-road at 1.2, but it didn't seem to let me. So maybe we can't. I guess the chocobos are probably for that.
Cut it out, man.
Hey, shut up, Saray. Let's go over here and get this stuff. Because we probably will need it in the future, I'm assuming. No. Okay, come on. One more. Alright, now we can jump up here and get the drop on these guys. They're only level 7. Alright, that did a lot less damage than I was hoping. I also do know you can jump to the side with a gun, do like an action shot. It's pretty cool, you're right. But we should probably, you know, not die. Okay, what did I say about dying? Uh-oh, shit. Okay, we got it. I don't know why we attacked that one, but I'm fine with it. I gotta... Yeah, baby! Why did we go after that one? Guys, help! Potion! Me! Worked! Okay. Fucking always! Except for the times I actually did. I gotta go. Yeah, we gotta heal.
Yeah, not good.
I know I'm in danger. That's. Guys, hello? I want to use a potion on myself.
I think we're in for a fight.
Thank you. Well, these guys are putting up more of a challenge than, well, the other enemies have. Thank you. Can you shoot him? Thank you. Nice. I'm gonna go with this again. Okay. We're doing better. I mean, we had some issues to begin with. But we're doing better. Especially when I can actually nail that.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
What the hell is that supposed to be? Oh, I'm out. I gotta hide. Guys, can you do something? So he's the mage? Seems like the mage. God damn it. Guys, pat me on the back. No? I'm out of potions. Can I put them all in my lightning?
Len knocked a hand.
Thank you. I'll be right there. So I gotta get better at managing my MP. Right. as I waste my MP.
Now,
coming up.
I like you, Gladius, Gladio, whatever the hell your name is. All right,
that was a close one.
Yeah.
So close for comfort.
Yeah.
Comfortable just being alive.
We did get a better grade than most of the other time. You guys notice it's getting dark out? We should probably not be out here then.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
No.
What do you mean for a change?
I find that kind of insulting. Because I used all the potions to make a healing lightning spell. It probably wasn't a smart idea.
Sounds reasonable enough.
It's also getting night out. I do want to see what kind of enemies come out at night. Though I don't want to die. We'll buy 10.
Much appreciated.
No problem, partner. I will. I'm going to go over here and talk to this guy and turn in a quest. And then I'm going to go sleep in that trailer because I'm royalty. One second. Damn it. Damn it.
There's more dangerous things probably.
Like 6 out of 10 now. All right. Hi. How's it going? I don't know, it's only this guy that takes me like 3 attempts to get him to talk to me.
Y'all did good.
I know. I probably shouldn't go after that level 15 one anytime soon. Iron bangle. Iron bar. Alright, so. Let's not talk or eat. Instead, let's equip this thing to Noctis, because why not? This does even more health? Alright. And then you, because you're a big dude, who I like a lot, you can get that one. I never upgraded your weapon, huh? Or yours. I upgraded yours. I don't know why. So these also affect stats as well. So this is like an increase to everything but your HP. And everything else is just an HP down. You know what? That just looks weird. That just kind of looks fuck that. I like this outfit better. Like, I'm assuming we're going to get like a lot more outfits during our adventure if they affect stats. Now, before we sleep and level up, I want to see what happens when I'm going to save. I'm going to save. And then I am going to see what happens when night comes around, because I don't want to die.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm going to visit her in
Oh, that's cute. He has a crush on Cindy.
Illuminate! You're such a nerd.
You know, Prompto? I like you, buddy. Because I'm pretty sure that was a Harry Potter reference. And I dig that. Also, we gotta drive over there for the quest. Oh, it's over there. Alright, well, we can drive. We'll drive there next time. I just want to see what's so bad about nighttime. Why is that marked on my map?
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever. Not help.
Reaper Teal? Oh, the scorpions! We fought these before, didn't we? Dude, glad. That was mine. Alright. Yeah, we fought these before, haven't we?
You're on fire today!
I know, almost literally. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was kind of cool.
We all good?
Better than good.
Yeah, good, I know, we're great. But when they said that the demons come out, or the demons, I kind of thought we were going to have a hell of a time fighting things here. Also, these flashlights, man. I mean, they're useful to the extent that we don't have to use our hands. Blackstone Shard, won't you come and wash away the... What the hell? Look, I expected more from nighttime. All right? Maybe that was just like warning and later in the game. Is that a camping site? That's a camping site. I'm right next to a goddamn camping site.
You okay? Want to take a break?
No! Oh,
fine. Come on. Break time. Break time!
Also, I like the grimace on Noctis's face. Like, if we're gonna take a break, we're gonna go back and sleep in that goddamn royal trailer. But I wanted to fight the demons. I wanted to fight Nightman. There's nothing out here. We are alone. Oh god, what was that? I heard that. Oh!
We got company.
Oh, run! Okay, look, I said I wanted to fight demons. Okay, that's not exactly what I wanted to do right there. You think we stand a chance against that guy? When friends run out of HP, their abilities are impaired. Approach a friend in danger and rescue them before they fall in battle. No. Oh god, didn't mean that. Okay, I lived. I'm alive. Running. Teleporting. Oh, we lived. Okay, well. We shouldn't travel at night. You're right. They were absolutely correct. Those scorpions, they weren't what they were talking about. It was the level 30 Iron Giant and the level 15 bombs. The level 15 bombs, you know, probably could take them if there was only one. Level 30 Iron Giant, well, I warped at it, and mid-warp he struck me with his sword. So, no.
A bit out of sorts, Noct.
Yeah, we just got our ass kicked.
Thought that's what you two were for.
Wow. Noctis. Look, I get it. Black clothes, black hair. You're like a combination, well, actually, black messy hair. You're like a combination between Cloud and Squall. Get it. Don't be a dick. Let's go sleep up in this. Do we have to pay for this? Yeah, we already know. We already rested. Also, we get 1.2 experience for this? Absolutely.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
I'm fine with that. So, sleep at an inn and you get more experience. Port card ABA. Start. That's an angry video game nerd reference. That stove needs to be cleaned. Like, straight up. What, are we gonna share a beer? Noctis, you're probably too young to drink. This is nice. I like this. This is nice. Actually, straight up though, the combat system in the game is really freaking good. And I actually enjoy getting into the random combat. So, it's like, probably gonna change. I know it's not random, they're on the map, but might change in the future where it becomes a little bit more annoying. But right now, it's cool beans. We're getting like two levels each, I think. And we almost got 99 Photo Rookie. We almost got 99 Remedy Retriever, huh? AP. Road trip? New filter road trip. Oh god. So, Ignis needs to work on his cooking. I need to go fishing. And by I mean Noctis. What the fuck? Damn, yeah, no.
This is a
save.
Really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
I think he was. I think he caught Noctis checking out Cindy. Or he was trying to get a shot of Cindy's butt, but totally missed his opportunity.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Yeah, this is what I was actually just talking about. Where I was warp striking and he totally fucking hit me out of the air. So, I've noticed that some of these are like totally, totally like just seemingly in-world shots. Like this is me hopping around waiting for night. This was a cutscene. This is dumb, but also kind of looks like a cutscene. Also, probably a cutscene. Not though, when I say cutscene, I don't mean cutscene, I mean like predetermined. This is a clusterfuck of random combat, me picking up an item, and what seems to be when I got struck out of the air, but also a little bit too good to be true. Kind of? I don't know. Anyways, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, wait here in my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.